Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, finally doing the tune-up side job. Had this one forever. It's probably my oldest quest, oldest side quest. Just to remind us all of what's going on. Fender benders are a dime a dozen in Night City. A Delamain, though? A first, I'm guessing. But now he wants to hand out compensation for damages? That's just downright suspect. Way I see it, he's got the AI equivalent of a gun pointed at his head, and this message is nothing but a coded cry for help. Nobody, and I mean nobody, doles out compensation for a little chip paintwork. Go and see what this is about. Worst case, you come out a little richer. I'm not completely sure. That's not very descriptive. For chipped paintwork. Police. Yeah.
White lawyer's gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me?
Huh?
He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, circ brain.
Thank you. Processing data now.
Processing, huh? You're the receptionist? Delamain? Hi?
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! She was last in line.
Well, now I'm at the front.
Well, now I'm in the front. Is that a problem?
No.
Hello, sir.
It's fine.
How can I be of service?
I'm here about an accident.
What's gotten into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited.
Okay.
Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse.
Why am I here exactly?
Mind telling me why I'm here?
To assess the damage you, sir, madam, have incurred as a result of the incident.
Mine came up to 20%.
Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan.
Okay.
Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Elaine Pagels?
Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 7?
My ride took a real beating.
Actually, a little heartbroken about my damaged ride, but I'd rather talk to the real Delamain if I can.
You think I'm Elaine?
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Don't mind at all?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone.
Follow the drone. Okay, so now we've become
I'm fully aware customer service
begun epistrophe. Cars didn't talk back in my day, and now this one wants to give you a job? What a time to be alive. What are you waiting for? Well, there's a job for me. Just said he wanted to talk. Alright.
Please follow. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office.
I don't like this very much. Can I save? Yeah, I can.
And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services.
What if I go in here? I can't go in there.
Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
I think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company.
I'm feeling I'm gonna be attacked soon. Not hackable. Are we in here?
The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Huh. You don't need a control room.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
Oh. What's with all the lights?
All these lights? What are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Yeah, I'm good. Discretion matters. Why exactly?
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
Really? All right, yeah, I'll help.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
Your garage,
see,
huh?
What I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
I think I decrypt things with this. Take the scanner. Oh. Signal strength. Leave the garage. Okay. No new description. Can I look around some more first? Oh, neato. I want to look all around. Is that going to get me in trouble? This was, right? Yes. Can I open this? No. What about this? Can I open this? No. Doesn't exist. Clunk, go clunk, go clunk. Are they repairing the conveyor belt? Looks weird. Why can't I jump this? I don't have my double jump. Can't double jump. Oh, I can't even climb. You know? I can't even climb up there. Trying to get over that area. I don't think I'm meant to be able to go there. But I want to explore. All these stalls are locked. Pain editors and mortality rates. I think I've read that. Cyberware usage and its side effects. I wanted to get in there. Look at all that. How would I get in there? Oh. Aha. The Struggle of O'Neill Station. That sounds interesting. The Green Death. Chrome Night Love. Mutant by Moonlight. It's like novels. I'll read that stuff at a later date. Hi. Find Delamain Cab in the Wellsprings. It said reestablish connection or something like that for a second. Epistrophe Wellsprings? Head to... Oh wow, we've got all these things to do. Head to Wellsprings to find one of Delamain's missing vehicles, or go save yourself from impending death. Up to you. Oh, meaning that if I don't do it, they'll kill me? In the Badlands? Ah. I don't want to go back to the Badlands. Over the mountains, through the woods, nestled on the hills beyond North Oak, that's where your pal Delamain lost one of his cabs. He's a talking car himself and apparently has more cars of his own. I don't know, but I just say we continue this little fairy tale. Find that cab, save the princess, and claim half the kingdom. I don't know why this is flashing like that, guys. In the Glen? Ah, the Glen. You know, this used to be a college campus. Some thought that taking out colossal loans and enrolling in a biotech degree would make their lives better. Then the harsh reality kicked in. It was easier to throw yourself off a bridge than get into a corporate research lab. Makes you wonder why our rogue Delamain cab chose this place of all places. North side. I kind of like this Delamain. He's comfortable in his own code. Not ashamed to be a talking car. He's asked you to find one of his rides in Northside, so I say we do him a favor. Yeah, I guess we'll just do this stuff as we come near it. Coast View. Ever been to Coast View? Not too shabby. Had an output from there once. Sure, maybe she liked to wheeze, jab, pop, and snort a little too much. But who wasn't in those days? Her name was Amanda or Amelie or something. I don't remember. Remind me to tell you the shooting range story sometime. Rancho Coronado? Never been a fan of Rancho Coronado personally. If you really gotta find a cab out there, just do it quick and get back into the city. Okay. North Oak. Or North Side of North Oak. A taxi in distress calls out for a hero like you, V. If you want to become a legend, set out on his quest for ultimate glory. The afterlife awaits. Oh, this one says, re-establish connection between Delamain and his divergent forms. Alright. Yeah, see, that's pretty far away. It's added stuff. Wait a second. Oh no, it's here that I cleared out. Never mind. Alright, so I'll just do it as we come to it. So I'm over here. I got an undiscovered and a side job. Tarot card. Let's head for this side job then. It's close. Inside or around?
Take this, you corporal bastard!
Cocksucking suits.
NCPD. What's going on here? I don't want to go with the NCPD. I don't want to mess with them. But something's going on.
Fuck you looking at! Nothing to see here. Move along!
Aldwyn? I'll talk to him, I guess? Don't attack me. Oh, that! I didn't see him back there. What's going on?
What's going on here?
This your first day in Night City? What's it fucking look like? Get out of here, pissant!
Leave him alone.
Leave him alone!
See this badge? That means I can do whatever the fuck I want!
Oh. I don't want to fight the police, though. Only pain. Oh, I died. That's quick. It was my reluctance to attack them that did it. I mean, if I start shooting them, Are they gonna have a warrant out? And more? More crap will happen? Alright.
Fuck you looking at! Nothing to see here! Move along!
What's going on here?
This your first day in Night City? Get out of here, pissant!
Leave him alone!
See this badge? That means I can do whatever the fuck I want! God, gun on!
Maybe if I attack them like this, it'll be easier for me.
Whoa! I'm out of ammo!
You're not out of ammo. There's two more? I thought there was three.
Be a big girl and come on out.
I thought there was three and I killed one and then the other.
Come on!
I'll take the side!
Got a hit!
I can't reach that one. Only pain. Wake the corpo. Let's say. To serve and protect. Funny, would have thought to extort and torture might fit better. Not sure what this guy's beef is with badges, but if you don't step in, they'll be scraping him off the sidewalk. Once they smear him there first, of course. But I don't know, maybe it's for the best. After all, no one in Night City's dying an innocent soul. Oh, it turned out to be moderate. Well, I didn't fire a single shot. He's in no more danger from these people. I'll collect their stuff first. And then help them out. So I guess I thought I killed that first one. Well, and I didn't. Greetings, V. I have an Alvarado for sale in excellent condition, sitting in a rancho at the attached coordinates. I acquired it from a Valentino who had so many enemies he barely got out of town alive. Still, he managed to sell me everything he owned, including the car. You can tell it belonged to someone who was vain, glued to his earthly possessions, but I must say, the purr of the engine is like music to the ears. If you want it, just say the word and make the transfer, and it'll be yours. I don't want it yet, at least not yet. At some point, when I have more money, I know what to do with, which technically is now, but I'll go around and buy all that stuff, and it'll probably be an achievement or something. I can't save right now. For no good reason. Time to wake up, Nigel.
Rise and shine, Corpo Swine.
Yeah, I'm a Corpo.
Oh, fuck.
Saved.
Shit.
it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
So that's how you spell
Long
coughing.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
K-H-E is how you spell coughing. Can't do that. I want Eddie's.
Is it really that hard to figure out? I'll give you a hint. It starts with euro and ends with dollars.
Yeah. No, of course. You need a reward. Is this enough?
How much? Give me everything you got. I know you got more in a bank account somewhere.
You know it's not if you're asking. Don't make me finish what the badge has started.
Oh, I mean.
Okay. Here. That's everything I have on me.
That's better.
Have a pleasant evening.
All right. Yeah, that wasn't very nice of me, was it? Job updated. As in completed? Yeah. Alright, what else is around here? Salt and progress. You know, I'll go this way, and then maybe I'll hit that. I'm gonna get another tarot card. It's been a while. It's not as close as some of the other things, but it's not that far away. I would take one of those police cars, but I don't know if that's a good thing to do. I have a feeling it might be frowned upon. Saving, because, yeah, we haven't crashed the last two episodes. Of course, now that I said that, we probably will. Look at that tiny thing. Like a golf cart. Guessing we're not going up the stairs? Or are we? That sounds interesting. Make up your mind. Oh, crap. Dangerous crossing the road around here. Nothing a burrito or something won't fix, I suppose. It's the second time I get hit by a car. Slaughterhouse veggie. So it's in here? Abandoned apartment building. Sure, it's really abandoned. Dark. It's very dark. Do not adjust your set. Good God. Am I running into enemies in here? Because we got crates to hide people in. Explodey things. Getting erected in DC. The one to mark 300 years of independence.
We've just received word on a breaking story. A Kentau AV.
That my breathing? Or do I have a heavy breather in here with me? Lean needles for donors only? 91 donors? Is this the building where I went with Jackie? I found what's her name in the bathtub? This message finds you well. And in good graces, I am selling a motorcycle and not just any kind, a Brennan Apollo. If you wish to be swifter than the thunderous smiting hand of our fickle lord, go to the indicated coordinates and open your heart and wallet. I should mention that this is a one-time offer. It would be a sin to miss it. Yeah, a sin. New job, yeah, Apollo. Do not fracture the frontal lobes? What? What are you talking about, Willis? Well?
Well.
Oh. The High Priestess. Cool. So dark. So this goes up even more, though. I wonder what might be up here. And more of that breathing. Doesn't sound like my breath. I don't know. No, nothing. It sounds like it could be Johnny Silverhand's breath. But he hasn't been saying anything to me. Why would he just breathe? Okay. Can't save. I think I just saved. There you go. Hi. Trouble saving, sorry. You know how it is. Anyway. The Beast in Me. Oh yeah, I got that close by. There's an assault in progress. An undiscovered. I'm gonna save the Beast in Me for a little bit. Future episode. I'm not buying that yet. So that's there. That's there. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.